Hello, bonjour. Good to see you guys. Great pleasure. Very warm welcome to France. And warm, yes, indeed it is. But we will switch on the echo as soon as possible because it's not allowed to the pollution subjects to keep it running. But and here he is, the man of the tour, the one and only René. Say hello to René. Hi, tight. Okay, René is from Leipzig. You know, this is the city where.
Thank you. Years after Napoleon's death, so almost 20 years after he was defeated, before they will decide to complete the construction. So that means that if you look at the reliefs that you have today on the Arc de Triomphe, part of them are referring to Napoleon, but you can also see some battles of the French Revolution, you can find reference and to other periods of the French history, than the, only the period of Napoleon. And so the idea was that we should be the victorious army of Napoleon. We are going back to Paris. You arrive in front of the gate, and if you won the battle, you can enter the city passing under the arc, the arch. That is something that was already done by the Romans, so there is nothing new in that. So that the first idea was to commemorate the victories of the French armies. And the meaning of the monument will change. It's because it's Saturday morning, but I still have people taking pictures, as you see the best spot. Well, the very best spot that is right here in the middle.
You're the worst!
Hey, Jonathan.
Hey, Jonathan.
La particularité de ce pont métallique est de ne posséder qu'une seule arche. Il s'agit d'un des plus beaux ponts de Paris.
Alexander III is in front of you. It was built to symbolize Franco-Russian friendship. Tsar Nicholas II placed the first stone in 1886. The metallic bridge's notable feature is that it has only a single arch. It is one of Paris's most beautiful bridges.
Aunque usted es el pont. La légende veut qu'en abordant ce pont, on fasse un vœu en fermant les yeux. Si vous êtes avec la personne que vous aimez, embrassez-la sous le pont. Votre vœu se réalisera.
And here is Paris's most romantic bridge, the Pont Marie, or the Lover's Bridge. Legend says that upon stepping onto the bridge, one should close one's eyes and make a wish. If you are with the person whom you love, kiss him or her beneath the bridge, and your wish will come true.
Y he aquí el puente más...
No!
Eat him.
Is a food in the
Japon, nous allons voir l'un des premiers hôpitaux d'Europe. L'hôpital Saint-Jean a plus de 800 ans, le 12e siècle. Maintenant, le bâtiment a plusieurs fonctions. Il y a un musée de l'hôpital, un musée de Hans Memling et un centre de...
Welcome to probably the nicest, or in any case, certainly one of the nicest marketplaces of Europe, maybe of the whole world. And I tell you why. There was a certain Louis XIV, Ludwig XIV, a French king, 17th century, who had the ambition of ruling over much more than his part, ruling over much more than just France. He wanted to expand France until the Rhine River, part of Germany, and he took part of Germany, and he took this country, and he took part of Holland, and in the south.
Thank you.
us experiencing this in a different way. But for me, just seeing the joy and all the laughter from all of you students and all of the parents, and the kind of music making that you guys have done, has been unbelievably fantastic. And then the layers on top of that for us to become more aware of the effects of the Roman culture, French culture, of Napoleon, what we saw today, World War II, and the Germans, and it is really impactful for me on a lot of levels. And it's gone so fast. It's unbelievable to me how quickly this went. And we owe a tremendous amount of thanks to all the parents who have not only been on the trip, but also who have made the trip happen. And there's no way that it would be the kind of trip that has been without Johan and without Renee and how great they are. Oh my gosh. It's you know, all of this comes together and all the planning that went into it, and that stuff that has to be there. But then on top of that, what really makes it happen is the people and fundamentally you students and the way that you've approached this, the way that you've been there for each other and looked after each other. And I know that you've been having a great time. And you couldn't help but have a great time. And I couldn't wish for anything more than what you were being all brought to me. And I mean that from the bottom of my heart. You guys have been fantastic. You've been on time for everything. At least the best of all times. Pretty much. And we get one more performance to show who we are, and that's going to be fun and really hard to do. We all know that, but I can't wait for tomorrow. It's going to be great. But this is kind of our last time to hang together and to celebrate. For all you parents who've been on the trip, and for Rachel and Jordan as well, it's been just a pleasure to have you with us. And I'd like all of these students to give a round of applause to the parent chaperones.
Oh my god, dude.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? That was BS.
That's Graham. That is nutty. Alright.
Yeah, Graham just won.
Will Knight, I'm coming for you! Because Carter gave you pointers on how to do the, how to breathe or something.
Try not to push your lips in too much, just air. It's like, do this part. Yeah, like that. Okay, stop.
Okay. Good job, Jordan.
Take it back. Saying it's not 7 tokens,
that's wasteful plastic. But if that position is round down, say, before you even round up, round. Excuse me? No.
Yeah, we should do it.
to Mr. Brown.
Thank you.
We're all so grateful for everything that you've done, and this has been an exceptional trip and one we'll remember for a long time. Thank you.
Oh, I'm so glad to hear it. So glad to hear that you guys had a great time. That's our main goal. This trip was really well thought out, very well conceived, well executed. We went after this thing. For over 2 weeks, we just been getting at it with positive attitudes, timeliness, and just getting every bit of joy out of every moment, whether we were playing on stage or whether we were eating a great meal or checking out some great sights. I think this has been an absolutely awesome tour, and that's thanks to you guys and to all the parents who were on the trip. You guys were amazing, just so on top of it all the time. Great attitudes, and just we all had really a lot of fun, and that's not to be taken lightly. We need to have fun in our lives.
Yes.
I just a couple logistical things. If somebody in the future rhythm section, I would say either if Aaron or Henry, if you guys could hang on to that music box, we want to make sure we take care of that. Beth and I are going to be biking in England, and really looking forward to that time as well. Just going to recharge the batteries and try to lose a few pounds. Yes. But I wish you guys a safe flight. For all you seniors, I want to thank you guys so much for what you've brought to this band. How we've changed the culture, and this is a band I think that we'll all remember. We'll remember this time. What a great way to end a phenomenal year. I mean, we worked hard. We knew right from the beginning we wanted to be a great band, and you guys put in all the extra effort of all those sectionals and practice time and work with clinicians and private teachers, and to have it come out with a fantastic performance in New York. And to be recognized as the top public high school band in the country, and then to be able to culminate it with doing what it really should be about, is just entertaining people and swinging our asses off. You guys did it on all these gigs in Europe, in these beautiful places, with great support from, we were treated like royalty and like professional musicians every single place that we went. Every stage was phenomenal, all the sound equipment, all the instruments, everything that we needed, and fantastic support people as well. I just can't think of a better way for you guys to end this year. And for you guys who are seniors, I just hope that you'll remember how hard you worked and take these lessons forward with you. Everything matters, every detail matters, and you want to bring your best to every situation, and be your best for the people around you, whether you're in college or in work or whatever you're going to be doing. Hope you'll remember this, and that you've learned some things that you'll carry through your lives, and help you have a fantastic life. And I'm not very good at goodbyes, and I don't really want to say goodbye. So.
Yeah, guys, on behalf of Rene and me, it was really, really a great pleasure and a privilege to be on tour. You know, I really realize how much work is behind the wallpaper to come on such a high quality professional level, you know, and really my great, great thanks to every one of you. As I earlier explained, you know, we are all a piece of one small radar with its inner watch. We all need each other. Cooperation is essential. And thanks to everybody's individual and collective contribution, you know, you created yourself and lifetime experience in four beautiful countries, excellent venues, and I really thank you. I'm really thrifting many, many times that you were really an exceptional group, personal wise and as a band.
And it was incredible pleasure. I really hope that all these impressions won't fade away. Please share it with your friends, with your family, and of course we wish you all the best in your studies. I hope that someday, please use your musical talents as well, because music is one of the finest things to create communication between people. If you agree or disagree, that doesn't matter, but music is always superb. So it was really fun also from this place. Extremely thanks and compliments to staff, special word thanks of course to Nelson, and last but not least, the man of the day, the one and only Scott, who made this all possible. Thank you. Hop, 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 René.
And thank your parents. They literally afforded you this opportunity. Thank your parents.
Thanks, Mom and Dad. Thank you, Jimmy.
Einen angenehmen Heimflug. Kommt gut nach Hause.
We wish you a very safe, pleasant journey back home.
So, wenn ihr dann bitte aussteigt, vergesst nichts, nehmt alles mit, was euch gehört, nur das, was euch gehört.
So, when you are getting off the coach, take everything what belongs to you. Don't take what belongs to the bus, don't take your chair, but yeah.
Sollte etwas liegen bleiben, es kommt nicht abhanden.
Okay, so even in the worst case, but there is no worst case, that you might forget something, you will find it and put it somewhere in depot, but it high likely will be Salvation Army.
Sollte etwas liegen bleiben, schaut in zwei Wochen bei eBay mit rein, da könnt ihr es mit ersteigern.
Oh yeah. Okay, so when he finds it, probably you can buy it back at eBay. Okay. That's a big hit. I like that. Warm